On the cross next to Jesus was two thieves, one on each side. One was mocking him and one was asking him to forgive him. And Jesus saw his faith and forgave him and asked.